Residents accuse Awan Rutalo, a resident of Chengira and Kakika Yekodia, of orchestrating the attack.
Sawazino, Yazina send a media fe, Ngabu Mujiraba, Ebitoke Bionababisaye, Kasoli wa Feina, Nebamutema, Nebamutuala.
Joseph Kenneth Kajumba, a resident of the area, lamented the loss of their food and crops, expressing his concern on the way forward for many whose property was destroyed. Namulamuzi residents are now pleading with the authorities for immediate intervention.
Gambia, lazima ngantu otia ngampia zigiraziti tuganga tukoziti imwoko yemeri afi nangabo mujiraba
go ne Gambia network ta na sawa vitoke kasoli mwogo.
Speaking to UBC TV, Sempala Chigozi, resident district commissioner of Mpigi District, condemned the attack and promised to ensure that justice prevails.
Abaddewo wali okumpi ye bamusibye emiguwa ne bamuwamba n'abalala ne bakola ki ne abasibye emiguwa bazze ne bakifeesi nga bawera abantu nga kikumi.
Ebyakolebwa byabadde bikyamu, tebisobola kutambula bwebityo. Nienda mwada magezi gamu. Bwabela nga yakoze destructions kubirimebi ya.
Meanwhile, police has confirmed the arrest of Awan Kakika, who allegedly sold the land to the residents. He now faces multiple charges.
Meanwhile, cha biachika tumugudeko emisango eri ngesatu walogwa malicious damage. Guli contrary to section 312 subsection 1 tumugulako no gwa threatening violence section 77 ne gwa criminal trespass section 282 nga batuna amaliza file tugenda gisindika omuwabira wa government atuwabule kukibadde ku file enu.
Sekaja Jamil compiled this report.